know if you seen my last video, you seen that I said I was getting ready to do my hair. So what you're gonna need is a clip, because I separated my hair. This is an old wash and go, and it's very old. So I separated my hair. This is the part that hangs down in the front. I like to do the little round look. So I separated my hair. I got half of this up. You're gonna need a scrunchie. You're gonna need a wide tooth comb. If you see it's glossy, it's full of oil. And you're gonna need some type of oil. I'm gonna put a little oil on my hair. The parts that I'm gonna use. And you're gonna need a spray bottle. And I also have my blow dryer. My stuff just fell. So first, I'm gonna just spritz my hair. Not wet my hair, but just spread a little bit. So I have a little movement in it. I'm gonna use the comb. I'm not gonna comb it all the way out. I'm just trying to now. I also have some, you're gonna need maybe some type of curl defining cream or leave-in conditioner. I'm gonna use my leave-in conditioner. Don't use a lot. Then I'm gonna take the blow dryer and let dry it, because it's cold outside and I ain't trying to get sick. So now that that's dry, I'm just gonna let that sit. You know what? No, I'm not. I'm just gonna. What I'm gonna do is, because I do want a little length, I'm gonna pull it. Not to cause tension to my hair, but I just wanna do like little, two little twists in the back to hold it until I'm done with the full style. Okay, do a little ponytails. Excuse me. All right, let me take this section down. And this section is too big, so I'm going to split it in half. I'm going to start with the lighter side. And again, I'm going to add some oil. Wait a minute, I should have put the little spritz it. And a little more oil to hold that moisture in. Some leave-in conditioner. Not a lot. Because, I mean, you don't want your girl hair to be. Yep. if I didn't say, I am trying to do like a quick style where I could do in like 10 minutes. Just in case maybe on Christmas Day, you're running out of time and it's time to go to the family member's house and your hair's not done. And this is, and you didn't, you was too busy the night before trying to get your kids stuff ready for Christmas. And you just want to do a quick look to your hair and your hair's just, you still got a little curls, but your wash and go is a hot mess. This is something you can do in 10 minutes. Hopefully I can finish in 10 minutes. If not, still, this is a look. All right, twist this part up. Time to start on this one. We have to move a little fast. So, spritz. Oh, I just sprayed my ear. Little oil. Leave-in conditioner. So this is going to be in real time. Just so we can say we did this in 10 minutes. I did not comb out the other side. The only thing I'm doing is just combing from the roots because I like a little volume. But yeah, that's it. Let's go. Two more minutes to finish this look. Well, not even really two more minutes. I actually got more than 2 minutes because I started the video off in real time. But we're going to say 2 more minutes and see if we can at least do it under 10 minutes. Then. Now time for my favorite part, my bang, my so-called bang. Yeah, the thing I love about my hair is it's like it's split half and half. So we're gonna spritz. I just did my makeup, so I ain't trying to make sure you don't get your face wet. We'll leave it. And some oil. This one big twist. All right, y'all, we made it to 10 minutes and this is how far I got in 10 minutes. But either way, I'm going to take these loose. Now be careful because I mean you don't want to lose all definition. Now we're moving fast, but we don't want to move too fast now. We want to at least have some type of definition in our hair. This is not a Define Your Curls tutorial. Because this is an old wash and go. And I just want to do a little bit to my hair. Don't break it out like I diseased his name. Well, yeah, just giving me the length that I want to. Alright, final touches is the bang. Let's take that loose. Alright, and I'm going to take this and I'm going to puff it up because my bang is a little too long. But yeah, this is how you revamp your old wash and go to look like something. Yes. All right, so I'm going to go take some pictures. And this was under 10 minutes. We did it. So I'm going to take some pictures. And thank you so much for watching. Until the next video, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Like this video. Go watch my other videos and like those. Comment on this video. Tell me what you like, what you didn't like. And, you know, what else you would like to see on my channel. Until next time, thank you so much for watching.